It looks nice. It just looks as if this is the design. Wow.
Makes it real. And they stay inside the control that team.
Yes. So while recording, you can be snapping too.
When Bobby said he's certified book.
Yes.
So he can drop on that.
Absolute control.
What that is from the same seat.
Yes. That's the work of the engines.
Yes.
Wow. This is big. This is a very high pressure.
You see the guy is trying to snap, but you see that will get the first snap.
He's trying to snap.
There's one guy out there.
Okay. Yes, but you would have some obstructions over there.
Yes. You'll not be able to get it right.
You'll not get it well. I've been seeing it done from afar, from all those PSVs. Yeah, over there, over there. But this is the closest I've ever seen.
Even that much.
Yes, that one is very strong.
This batch, it's about steady for one time.
Firefighting.
Sometimes I was thinking, guys, one job one, I think.
Try.
That one cuts.
I think they purposely do that.
Why you test each one? Each of them, the flow, the capacity. And the one you test the other one now.
That's standby.
Strength.
I say, oh wow. When you hear the sound of the engine, you'll know something is going on. Oh, this is just for firefighting and nothing more. In case it's a platform, in case it's a fellow boat.
Understand too.
Yes, that one, that other one is spreading, and you can see that the volume is high, while the narrower one is
shooting.
Yes, and the more the narrower it is, the higher the pressure.
Yes.
This looks incredible.
Wow, that
looks nice. This is just a drill exercise on the use of platform supply vessels in firefighting. As you can see, the pressure is being tested here. The water pumps are pumping so high, and the pressure that is coming from the pump is equally high. This can really flush away a human being. So much. So this test is done periodically on all the platform vessels. They do this check to be sure that they are ever ready to fight any fire that may happen on any platform or even on a sister vessel. This is nice. Good to see. Test is still on, so this vessel scoops the water from the sea, subject it under a high pressure, and this is usually done by the engine. As you can see, the pressure keeps rising. It's a way of testing how high the pressure can be, how high it can go in case it happens on a flat on a platform like this. Platforms are usually 4, 5, 6, 7, or even 8 story building. So as it is pushing high up, can it get to the top? Yes, sir.
What the world is going to enter well?
What?
I mean the this.
As you can see.
Nah. I'm a QR on the green tower.
I don't know what to do about it.
Yeah, not green touch.
No, my own did. This man, they're doing job. I hear they look. Yes, we did.
This storm, I see. How this man? How this man? They walk and walk and walk. You don't go.
Not yet. So this is an example of how it looks.
Okay.
The platform, as you can see.
Yeah.
So
right.
From the sea level, you can see the height. So with all this. And when you see all this, you now ask yourself if this pressure can be able to take care of it.
Let me ask you to go down. I'm going to go down.